actually. If there's one tip I had to give you, if you are brand new to this, well, you are, but since you're so new to Run 8, I should say, if there's one tip I had to give you, learn your speed limits. Know where the speed limits are and try to memorize them. If you can do that, you won't have to rely on the left shift end menu. You'll just know. Also, signals have their own speed limits assigned to them. I'm coming up to a 40 mile an hour right now, actually.
I actually have a tab on my other computer that has every single Union Pacific signal rule.
I would recommend BNSF, but they both run the same signals more or less in the sim, and I find the BNSF one's more accurate to the sim.
Well, a lot of track is, it seems like it is BNSF.
Yeah.
But we're really, I like UP, so I'll follow UPSP, so I'll follow UP what the UP handbook says.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's why you'll rarely see, I'll run a BNSF yard for fun. Like, I'll run the intermodal yard down in San Bernardino. I have two patchwork ATSF, BNSF, SD45s, so I sit down there. I use those to shunt the cars and to put them in the loading points and then pull them off the loading points and put them in the outbound yard to be ready to go.
I may have been wrong. That might have been a 50 mile an hour signal. Nope, that's a prescribed speed turnout. Okay. Or signal.
Signal 3321 UP8768 high clear.
Hey, Alpha.
Yo, what up?
You like yard work or no?
Ha.
You missed what he was talking about earlier.
Oh yeah, I was gone. What's up? What'd he say?
He used to be the Varso yardmaster.
I think I remember that.
But not anymore. He kind of hits it now.
Yeah, I hate it. I started hating Barson ever since they came out with the information board.
Barson is a yard work is a love hate thing.
Yeah, just like any job.
Guarantee you, if they came out with a UP passenger car pack and 844, I'd be on that in a heartbeat.
Yeah, but I guarantee you, it should probably be hard as hell to operate.
Well, if they do it like the way it is now, like, if you have crew interaction off, then yeah, it would be like automatic fireman stuff. Like, it'd just be simple, like, auto DP, auto fire, pretty much. Whereas the auto switch, the auto switchboard will set up the fire and everything else. Starting up just pretty much starts the fire. You gotta, like, wait for everything to build up for that way. Compared to, like, with diesels, just wait for the engine to fire, idle up, wait there. It worked the same way, just take longer. As all the auto stuff does in here, the diesels. But it would be so much more fun. Because Tehachapi also used to house the cab forwards used to go up this hill. And they pull trains that fit the longest siding. They could fit the Allard Beeld siding inside one way by themselves up this grade.
Alright, guys. Welcome to Digital Layout.
And then back in the early 90s, before they built the pipeline up the hill, Southern Pacific used to run the crude oil train up the hill with a ton of motors. Actually, it was a 4-3-3-2 configuration, all the way up the hill, and then And then at the top of the hill, the train would reconsolidate into a single train. And then the power would stay up, would be sent, would run back down. No, the whole train goes to Yermo. The Yermo is where it gets disassembled, and the power runs light back to get more cars. Because you didn't need all that 4-3-3-3 going down the hill, you just needed it going up the hill.
Oh, encrypted. Another for you. Learn, if you can know where the grades are and know roughly how steep they are, you will be so much better at running the sim or running across the track.
I learned that with a massive UPSP collash and an intermodal train up the hill.
Yeah, but just in general, if you can memorize where the grades are, like, I completely forgot that between Sandcut and Kern Junction, it's all downhill. It's a very slight downhill, but it's a downhill nonetheless.
That's why you're doing 13 to 14 over?
Yes. Granted, it's also been quite a while since I've touched the second song. Copy
well,
some
here
slack.
We go. That's new stuff.
User entered your channel.
What's up, Russell?
Hey, hello.
What's up? Hey, what's up, NYC?
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey Alpha, if you'd be so kind, but your tail end clears the one lead into the Bakersfield UP yard, could you throw that for me?
The last thing on my mind is throwing hand throws, my dude.
We're track off.
The only thing I found sometimes is that some of the AI doesn't follow the track guidance stuff, and they'll do their crawls and such, but it's like, I just want to be able to run a train at like 55, 60 miles an hour freight speed and just haul.
A lot of the manifest trains, like a lot of them, only run 55 miles an hour max. For unit oil, I think that's the only one with a restriction of 45, but that's when you're loaded.
Hey, did Brendan, David, and Tyler say what they're doing down there?
User entered your channel.
No, they were down there for something. I don't know. They're kind of just there.
I think they're doing yard work or something, I don't know.
I don't understand why it does this, but it does it.
Alright, Tyler's telling us, why don't we all go down there, so everyone go down to the crew room.
What?
Why does Tyler come up to
Tyler and then just all of that in the crew room.
User left your channel.
That's what I thought.
User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Really?
You guys want to go to the staff channel?
Yeah.
Really?
I just followed to follow.
I was just joking.
Right, I'll be up to help you with Trona here in a bit.
I'm not even online, bro.
Oh. You popped in just to add the two soda ash trains up to Trona, didn't you?
No. Oh, I'm playing Run 8. I'm just editing files.
Oh.
Really exciting stuff. I've had this list staring at me in front of me for a while, and today I came up with some more stuff to add to it.
Ooh, what you making?
Nothing crazy. Just some unit trains to go to certain industries like Victorville and Cal Portland. A couple just easy edits that need to be done, like eliminating CSX aces off of certain trains.
What's wrong with Jimmy Hendrix?
I never said there was anything wrong with it.
Just listening to Pandora. Whatever she plays, I'll listen to.
Oh, okay.
But yes. So, Electronic Light Orchestra station. Electric Light.
ELO makes some pretty good songs.
Well, they did.
Yeah, it did.
Maybe they do, I don't know. Have they even made any music in the last couple decades?
User joined your channel.
I'm sorry.
I didn't know this mic picked up so much.
Picks up everything.
Apparently my PlayStation noise too.
Yeah, I can hear that in the background.
I heard Creedence Clearwater Revival a couple nights ago.
Yeah, I listen to that station a lot too. Good taste.
Yeah. You know, he grew up probably about 10 minutes from where I live. Or at least John Fogarty did.
They have like a museum or anything?
My best friend's father, though, worked in the city that he grew up in, El Cerrito. I just met him a couple times.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I feel like I missed a sweet org or something.
PA768 being a diversion clear.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Uh-huh.
Brandon, out of curiosity, in your marvelous artwork, have you done? Have you remade the SP AC44 into patchwork?
I don't do any repaints.
Yep.
Be cool though.
Yeah, you do. Don't lie.
Repainting is frowned upon.
Wish I could do it. I don't have the skill.
I mean, UP's easy. Just yellow square UP and then new number. Put the new number over there.
Then do it.
I can't repaint for anything.
You just said it was easy.
I was saying patchwork seems like easy because you just put a block over the old butt.
Yeah, just so easy, huh?
User joined your channel.
Unfortunately with this yard, yeah, it's longer, but it's smaller at the same time. Good. What do we have here? 102 cars?
User left your channel.
The big thing is, I'm looking at it, we have engines way down here.
User joined your channel. From your channel.
Oh, I know why. They ate item. But of course, AI doesn't know anything other than go.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
I just see it now, so.
User left your channel.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
Well, I left the switches open. That's what happened. And the AI dialed up to here. Just get him out of the, I should say, out of the way, but. And put them off so they're not in. Not in the yard, but. One.
I mean, it's remarkable that the underside of the cars have as much detail as they do for 3D modeling.
I'm just gonna pass this diamond here and I'll stop him. And the other one I'll throw on the other side of the diamond and it stops, so it's ready to go to the pole. Where it needs to come out. That, and then we'll realign that switch.
UP-A768, signal 3163, approach for this yard.
Alright, and then the other one should be coming, and it is. Alrighty, let's go.
Probably back a little bit.
Roger.
Super duper, how about you?
User left your channel.
Consciously. Fair enough.
Tell me when I'll be awake like 13 hours.
Right. Makes it easier.
Right. Technically. actually come in to upgrade my internet, and it sent me four different texts wondering what.
Just some melatonin.
Questions before you got here. You know, make sure the appointment to be here.
EPA 768, West Kern.
Where was the epidemic going on? Make sure there's nothing going on. You know, the reason they can't come, like, no problem.
Yes.
Right, so now we have hit Control 6.
Hey, I ran my train all the way from Barstow up Bakersfield.
On? Alright, and then.
Yeah, I sat in the siding for a little bit.
For no reason.
Yeah, is this off?
No, for a reason. I had some stuff to take care of outside of game.
20 pounds.
How dare you have LiPo servers?
Two.
I know, right? It's a shame.
Unacceptable.
That should set us enough for what we need to do.
Got pixels to move.
Oh, I know. Turn that on. I put my slow speed control. I just wrap it up and.
Anyone know if Piercefield has outbound stuff back to Battle?
Where?
No.
Bakersfield.
So, we have to hold our paperwork and see.
Yeah. Because running between yards, I don't necessarily like running road, so. I like running road just between the yards, I don't
well,
like running off map. Well, 206
is
going to
be probably going to be being the first one to pull. Yeah. Which is going to go to North Plate. Our plan.
It's not here, Tyler.
Pop up again.
No.
If there's one thing I'd like to do, is run between West Colton and Yermo on that 3% side.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Midnight.
Hey.
Stop this, bragging, Miller.
This thing's been crashing on me, so it crashes on me, sorry. That's why I'm out of TeamSpeak if it crashes.
Hey, what happens?
So, might be a slow night here. I shouldn't say it's going to be a long night either. Probably be a short session for me. So with the tech timing, the other part is they got a 4-hour window. Between this time, it's like 8 in the morning to noon. You know, who knows, you could be showing up at noon and take an hour. Hopefully it shouldn't take that
long.
Looks
like Bakersfield just has a lot of local stuff that needs to be done. Not a whole lot of outbound.
Which Bakersfield?
BM.
Yes,
The UP side's always kind of empty.
Well, it's like that because somebody moved all the LS over to BN.
It's not supposed to be like that. The only pretty much full section of the UP side of it's the SVJR side of the yard.
Well, yeah, somebody moved all the SVJR over to BN. They need to move some of them back to UP.
It's split 50-50 or something.
I think UP. Sorry to interrupt. But yeah, I think UP has 3 and then BN has 2.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
As, 9-13. And, what's the other one? 9-10.
Well, I ain't... Bakersfield ain't my yard. I ain't gonna touch it. I'll gladly run something out of it if it's something to run out, but I ain't doing yard work.
Alright, so there's a bunch to do. I mean, this is a shortcut, but there's a couple air cuts that need to go off and
hey, Tyler.
Need to be done.
Yeah.
Was it from
power,
LOS 29?
Some power to go.
It's not bad.
Much power it still needs to get dailied.
It's ready to go shut. I run it. If you want to. Well, it'll be my first time running it. And I kind of know where I have to go. That's all that matters.
I like how with one power running, I'm down to 1.8 horsepower per ton.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little local. It's easy.
Yeah, but
whatever comes out, we'll probably end up doubling up.
That would work. Yeah, well, there's ports that I kind of just ran with the wild, the 71R.
It kind of depends on how many you got.
I don't think we have to, but it still works with two Jeeps.
We're pulling out. One of the two locomotives on the right hand side, I think that's what I'm connected to, so that'll be like the next cut. Should try to get this far one done. So yeah, I'm gonna move some power off, get rid of it, send it to the barn.
I love how the two versions of the UP Aces, one has the high headlight, one has the nose headlight.
Bunch of empty well cars on this guy.
User joined your channel.
Ah.
Hey, there he is.
There that goes. Didn't realize he wasn't paying attention.
We need to pop a top tire. Oh, cracked the cold one.
Pop a top again.
Ow.
Justin?
Death Claire?
Dylan?
Let's run a local.
Alright, where are we going?
I don't know. What needs to be done?
I'm not sure. Let's hop over to City Industry.
There is an LO.
Justin, you seen Cyril's?
I have not.
Oh no.
A train.
Brendan, did you say that just the same as I did?
Yeah.
It's not too bad, it's just a big traffic jam.
Oh.
Well, Dylan, let's go up there and work on that to start with.
Where at?
Cyril's yard on the Lone Pine. Oh dear.
I'm pointing to you.
I don't know where all these came from, but I came up here to see if anything was coming down and found this.
Agreed.
Oh my, there's a lot in the way here. So, alright, I'm gonna get,
I can help out if you guys need.
I'm gonna get this one train moving, Justin.
A coal train?
Should I? Well, yeah. You know what? I'll take the Toronto power off that
empty stuff. If you want to start bringing some of that UP power over, then I'll bring the whole big coal train up, and then we'll get that moving. We'll at least try and get the one train away from
39.
Now. Okay.
We're 39.
Let's see, Dylan. Hold on. We're gonna have to put this coal train away for starters. Before we can do that, though, because we've got it gridlocked, and the tunnel's frogged. But that doesn't take too long. I'm trying to think how we can do this.
What if you sent a loaded coal train up hail track? Sorted out the ship back down to hell, got it out, and then bring the big coal train through.
That's a good idea. Never thought about that, but that's a good idea.
The cars sitting right now from Torona are the outbound coal train.
Right.
But the inbound coal train has midship DPs in it and goes all the way into the tunnel.
I relinquished that coal train. I was getting on it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dylan. Here we go. Alright, it's yours.
You got me lined?
Yep, you're all lined up for the Lone Pine Main there. And yeah, that the coal train's supposed to have mid trains and everything. It's supposed to run 3x3x3 100 feet loads. And the reason why it's got to be that way is because you will not be able, when you cut it up here in Cyril's, you won't be able to shove it with only the.
User joined your channel.
Dylan.
Hey guys, I can't go. Unfortunately, I can't go where they are. So they're talking about.
Yeah, there's two more breaks.
Oh.
If it broke in the tunnel, we're screwed.
Oh no.
Straight to 8, right?
That was in Notch 1 and it broke. That's interesting.
Well, it's raped. I mean, you can't do a whole lot about that.
SF9095 to the BNSF Bakersfield dispatcher.
No dispatch.
God darn it.
413.
I'm in reverse and I broke another knuckle. That's wonderful.
I tell you what, Dylan. Just, tell you what we'll do. You take whatever you got a hold of, and then I'll just try and shove it with the DPs.
Ariana.
Now here we go. Coming back a little bit.
Yep, you go far down the question with the DPs.
I'm already coming back.
There you go. I think you're now in one piece.
Yeah, one piece.
Alright, encrypted. Set every handbrake in your train. Hit shift F5. Oh, we just lost the whole train.
Seriously?
Yep.
I still see it.
I'm getting... It's throwing all sorts of corrupt, unequal train counts.
We've got
serious problems.
It just disappeared from me.
Oh boy.
Encrypted, this is why we don't do things like this. We can't both be shoving together.
User disconnected from your channel.
There's still part of it sticking out of the tunnel.
Yeah, there's... I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 individuals. Inside the tunnel I've got...
Yeah, there are DPs in the tunnel.
Well, I mean, it's pretty much pointless now.
I caught a copy of the cars that get deleted.
Is that just natural for you to copy your player train just in case?
The important ones, yeah.
Should be at this point.
I'll be right back.
User left your channel.
Alright,
I'm just fixing broken knuckles.
One of the pages kept coming up. I had to block it. Redirecting.
What actually happened? Someone back on to someone else's train?
Yeah. Somebody was coming back with it because we were trying to repair a broken knuckle and the encrypted was pushing at the same time. Slow it down, man. You're going to snap more couplers. Jesus.
Well, there's no air in the level.
So. You're trying to put a train together with a bunch of rusty couplers. It's not going to do anything.
Good. Bunch of rustling couplers.
Right, stop pushing.
Hero, so it's not going to stop.
Well, ain't going to roll uphill. How do you have zero air?
Well, when it got relinquished from somebody else, after corruption, the valves go to zero.
Hey, Dylan, just use the independent.
Oh.
Unless you're going backwards, you're pushing backwards. Do it slowly.
My fault. I forgot to turn that on.
Alright, all these cars that are sticking halfway out the tunnel can barely even be clicked on because they're so glitched up.
I was trying to delete
some of them, but I can't because it won't let me select.
I got crew interaction disabled on the train, so someone else has it.
If you have crew interaction on the train off and you're in control of it, that means you have it. Just delete the whole thing, respawn it,
Dylan,
and try again.
Can you even click on these? Like, I can't even click on that car right in front of you.
Me neither.
This is great.
Oh, not good. I have fly over there just looking at it, but I said that's one of the maps I don't have, guys. One of the maps I got to upgrade. I got the Los Angeles one and the Lone Pine and...
User disconnected from your channel. Part.
Not positive on that, but... Then again, with the beta talking, I do have access to it. I'm not sure where.
Somebody respawn it.
I copied a section of cars. I can respawn those cars. That's all I managed to capture.
Well, now the whole train's back. Now it's gone again.
It's flashing.
It's not flashing for me. Everything's together.
User left
your channel. Jeez. What? Hey, everybody see the bar?
AI's got it.
Did you line it for where it's supposed to go?
It's already
because it hit on the low pine.
My sound just fucked up. All I've got is sound engine and not taking, so I'm gonna get out and come back in.
Might do a short train because I have to take a look here. This is all going to Barstow. Let's look at Barstow. Barstow has two openings.
Dylan, when that clears the switches, I'll fire up one of the DPs thing on the Y, run it down. And we'll pull one of the empty ones up, hook it up, and run it backwards down a bit to the siding.
Coltrane took a wrong lineup. Dylan, you still up here?
Yep.
I'm grabbing the coal train.
Wasn't this loaded coal train supposed to go on the, on the Lone Pine tail?
It won't fit on the siding.
Right, that's why I said it's going on a Lone Pine tail.
Just back it up a little bit and then AI it again.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Oh, I have to stop this again.
Justin left.
Yeah, he got a little.
User joined your channel.
We'll stop this directly.
What's up, Justin?
Hello.
Who's holding on to this coal train?
Coupled it all back together and AI'd it, and that's it.
It took a wrong lineup, and now somebody's got it, and I don't know who.
That'd be me. Got Dutch Three Brewers.
Well, you broke
guys,
it, though.
So. I'm gonna bounce for a bit. I'll talk to you a lot later.
See you, Alpha.
User left your channel.
Encrypted, I need you to relinquish them. And don't take control of anything else that Toronto put on.
Copy, it's all yours.
Don't add, I have the part that got off, I'm fixing the knuckle.
Okay, let me know when you get her fixed. I'll put the fence up. Try to get back together.
I'm relinquished, knuckles are fixed, she's all yours. We got maybe 2.5-3 car lengths to come back to add.
Okay, here we go. Start back your direction.
Yep, coming on back. You moving?
Yeah,
user disconnected
direction.
From your channel.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm trying to run it backwards with the DP, it's not working very well.
Lovely. You don't have any handbrakes on, do you?
No, everything's complete. We're on too much of a hill.
You want to add up to that Trona motor in front of you and try with those?
I got one more thing I want to try here.
Yeah, okay.
Hold on, Justin.
I don't think that second 30 inch we're running on the head end.
That'll do it.
Alright, is everybody in the clear?
Yeah, hold on, Jeff. Hold on. Don't move at all.
Okay, I'm set center, Dylan.
Hang on, the coal cars are coming down the hill now. Who's rolling the rest of the shit back?
Because there was another break in it, that's why.
Well, you're added up now, but that back end fell down the hill.
Well, if it has to, let it roll out the other end of the tunnel, and you can go in the tunnel.
No, it just crashed into the back of you.
Justin, you can move back. I'm going to go to the other end of the tunnel, and then once you shove back a little bit and get your train up, I'm going to bring the rest of this up.
Okay, I understand. You're going to catch the rear of the train then, is that correct? Okay, thanks.
Make sure that's going to go down, and that's going to stay on. Power up.
When
that
your
friend all
the switch suit on the little panel throat.
No, no, I don't. We don't need you to do anything at this present time. Encrypted.
Well, now you got a bunch more training in the DPs.
Yeah, be careful with it, but we're going to be shoving off from the start.
Here we go again. I said probably get this cut done, and then we'll have to build a couple trains.
There we go. Now we're moving.
I'm in full service, full dynamic with three engines, and it's not even slowing down. This is cool.
Yeah, this hill's no joke right here.
Yeah, what grade is this thing?
I have to look at David's track chart again. I believe it's like 1.9.
Oh.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
It's like it's like having a yard on the field hill. I mean, on the side of the mountain. It's unbelievable.
What a stupid spot.
Alright, Ben, you're gonna throw that switch when I get past it.
Yeah, so we can go up Lone Pine.
Okay.
Let me know when I can start shoving up.
Keep going back.
Dylan, I'll let you know when I get clear of this switch, start up the Lone Pine main. You can just follow in sequence, I mean.
And we're going to try. We're going to give it all it's got. I don't know if we're going to be able to shove this a little bit, though. We'll see.
We got plenty of power up here if we got to run down with some.
Right.
Yeah, my three engines are on the other side of the tunnel. But we'll see. We'll see what she's got, man.
You got one more engine to clear, Justin.
Okay, one more motor till we wall up.
It's an interesting.
Still about half an engine.
No, I'm in emergency.
That coupler broke. Or it was very broken. Just.
I would imagine it broke there behind the DP somewhere.
Yeah, I'm walking back.
Dead tail, everything clenched.
Oh. I don't see a break. Oh, geez, I didn't even think to look that far back.
Yeah, that's realistic.
How does that even happen?
Right there.
Pure skill.
Jeez.
So I got Bill Sutcliffe this thing or something.
So.
You're in the clear, Justin.
In the clear, stop it. Now, the trick will be to get this pig going forwards.
Hey, Aya. if you don't want to break anything, just AI it.
Good recommendation.
Actually, hold on, Justin. Maybe I can couple to the rear, nice and easy, and we just AI the whole thing.
Yeah, hold on, Dylan. I've started to move now.
Okay.
Man, all these cars waiting at the crossing must love us.
Oh, I'm sure they just are thrilled.
All one car.
Well, you got it moving at least.
I just popped out of the tunnel. Here we come.
All right, Dylan, just follow in behind me.
Yes, sir. How fast are you rolling, Justin?
10 mile an hour, 9.9.
Oh, right, that's what natural is going to be cooking out.
Dylan, you want to also go through one of the yard tracks, or you want to just go around on the straighter one?
Go to the yard tracks left.
User,
you
want to
go left
channel
at the switch here?
Yes, sir.
Switches for the left.
Alright, man, we're coming in hot. Just gonna get it in the clear and get it down towards the other end, and I'll stop for now.
Roger. Yeah, you're good. Oh, your train's smaller than I thought it was.
Yeah, still paying the butt to get her moving. No,
we're running this back up the stairs so we can't go that slow. That'll be fine.
There's only one way to get this train stopped at the other end.
Emergency?
Yes.
Man, you're moving.
Yeah, I was trying to get it shoving. Oh yeah. Yep, this is great. 20 mile an hour for an emergency, it's gonna stop perfect.
I love how the AI car just drives across the intersection road tracks.
I've got 10 pounds in brake 8, and my accelerometer is still showing +2.
I was going to say, it doesn't look like you're slowing down.
I feel like I'm going down Albia Hill. Ben, let me know when I'm all clear of the North Cross over back here.
Your DPs are just going across the road crossing now.
Okay, very good.
Justin, is the four? Is it four units need for train, or is it five for full train? The loaded.
The loaded coal train runs as 120 cars, 3 by 3 by 3. It tells you that in the job aid that David made.
Yes, me. It needs a little more oomph. Because that sucker didn't want to move.
Hey, if anybody wants to get those switches, I'm starting to shove it.
I was talking about Trona power that you have up here. Is the 4 units per section good enough, or need more?
4 should be good enough.
Okay.
Dylan, you're following Justin?
Yes, sir.
Alright, you're lying straight for Long Pine.
Dylan, can you tell me how long your train is? To interrupt you, sorry.
Yeah, 1 second.
You're clear of the crossing now, Justin. Keep going, though.
Alright.
1,000 feet on the dot.
1,000 feet?
2,000.
2, double, triple, Roger.
Triple efforts, you know, whole nine.
Alright. I'm gonna pull up 2,000 feet past that switch.
You're clear of the switch now.
Roger.
Oh, boy.
Dylan, switches are lined for you.
Oh, we're coming, buddy. I'm in full dynamic and it's picking up speed. Reaction.
Okay.
User entered your channel.
How fast are you going, Justin?
I'm running 13.
Okay, cool. I'm running 14 and she's just slowing down.
Yeah, Dylan, you're lucky you got all the power on the back. You're not gonna break everything.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, I could.
I guess full dynamics you could.
I'm like cracking a whip.
Oh, yeah. Justin, I need about 1,100 feet.
Roger, I got my counter run. I'm, I show 1,080 feet.
Oh. Okie dokie. As soon as you come to a stop, I'm going to bring her nice and gently into the rear and couple all up.
Roger.
You want me to spot the empties?
Yeah, if you want to get going on that, go ahead.
Before you do that, encrypted. See, I don't know how we're going to do this now. I guess what we'll do, before you do that, you need to put one DP down on the Trona stub. So, because normally we use the Lone Pine main here for the put
the DP. To clear going.
Yeah, Justin, you're good to stop.
Okay, stop.
One more engine going.
I'm going to be bumping into you then, Justin, just so you know.
Roger. Got the air,
sir. Well, no, you're not. Justin's going faster. Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, you're good. Yeah.
You got about 2 cars going. About a car. Half. Hey, you're added.
Alright, now before we do anything, yeah, take one of those motors, like whoever's doing it, encrypted, I would say. Put it
over here.
And put it in the Lone Pine stub here. The Trona stub, excuse me. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the first section of the coal train, tie it on there, and hopefully we've got enough room. I think we will put the first section in, and then the second section will pull up, the power cut off, you can get 2 head end motors, tack it on, double it to what's in the stub, and then it'll warp DP test the part.
So am I pulling forward with the Trona motor now? it off.
You talk about the set empties and set
now. Yeah, I'm in 3003.
Yes, sir. So, actually, no. You're going to keep that together. Encrypt is coming down the rail here.
User joined your channel.
With, he's coming down with the DP. See, he's going to set the DP over in his stuff, just in the clear.
Oh, I see what's happening. Okay.
And then you're going to pull the whole train out, but you're tied onto. You're going to take it all the way out, tie it onto the DP, shove everything in the clear. Then you will, yes, you will cut your drone motors away and we'll stick them in the clear. And at that point in time, we can start breaking up this whole train.
So a lot of musical train cars.
Yeah. Which this will happen.
Yeah, where did this 10,000 foot coal train come from? Like, when did this get here?
Well, this is... hold on, let me make sure.
What? It came in today with the acrylic guy. He brought it to Mojave and AI'd up the line.
Oh.
Yeah, so this is a correct coal train. It's 20x3x3. So they generally run the Trona by all the research I've done. The reason it runs this way, they don't generally.
What do you mean?
So this coal train is recrewed in Mojave with a three-man crew, but the brakeman doesn't ride with the crew. The brakeman takes off the van and heads for service. And yard limit starts right outside the tunnel. So the brakeman will come and he will line the train in off the Lone Pine Bay, down to 603, which is the far right track. And then the train pulls in until the rear DPs are, so the whole train is downhill. Does that make sense? They pull in until the rear DPs are in the clear on track 603.
Right.
And then they make a chop. They'll have about 20 cars between the middle DP and the end of the train at that point. And then you'll take those 20 cars, set them over to the north leg of the Y, come back with the head end of the train now, the head 60, and you'll shove it up 602. But you have to have the mid-train deepeners. You know, shove all the doors.
Right.
And then when Trona gets it, it's all downhill for them. So they just tie a cut on.
The two
user
trains that
user left your channel.
Not two, it's more like three trains. The three trains that take the big work of it is the two inbound set of ashes and then the coal train.
User was
user
joined
your
channel.
Okay, everybody stop.
Stopping.
Well, everybody relinquished their train. Brendan's got to add a few files to be big on the server, so we're going to do a shutdown very momentarily before we get going too far on this.
Oh, the whole server's going to shut down for a second?
Very briefly.
Okay.
About 5 minutes or so.
Perfect. All right. Go grab some food then.
Yes.
At least I have.
LOS 20.